I'm gonna kill you!
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Right, that should work. This statue must be the Immortal Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator. We need to get one last...
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural.
You two. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, they need more fire.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much we've hung on that left forge.
We can make points back.
Jacob said they come. We never recovered from the Soviets. And now this. I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this.
Thank you. Lara. I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. Trinity will be here soon.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. We hope to prevail, but we must wear them down slowly.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention.